Okay, this week I'm becoming a Williams College student. Not actually, but a little bit.
Okay, this video ended up being more of just like a what I wear in a week slash vlog, but I just happened to be at Williams College.
I literally stepped 3 feet out and I realized I forgot to bring a mask. Everywhere in her campus requires masks. Oops. Mask security.
I feel like I'm getting nostalgic though.
Like, yeah, she's like, I'm nervous.
Where's my Chipotle now?
Hold what?
My bag.
Oh.
No, Siri. Down there, more like we'll be watching.
That looks good. Yeah. Good morning. You see this giant divot? How heavy is my head? What the heck? Let's go get coffee. I forgot to bring a mask again. Okay, attempt two. Let's go. I definitely just walked through the door, put my camera up, and went back through. Ice chai for my sister, ice latte for me, and it's dripping everywhere. I think these lids are like too big for the cups. Like, look, it like spins, but it's the only lids they had. So, and I can't bring them without lids because I was literally already dripping them all over myself. So, yeah. I actually hate chai, but I'm just gonna try hers, but yeah. That's actually pretty delicious. Also, I'm lactose, so I can't drink that. But here's my beautiful latte. The ice melted because of, how do you mix it? Why isn't it mixing? Mmm, 10 out of 10. Okay, so my sister wanted a matcha, but then like right as I ordered, she texted me, if no matcha, get chai. But I just saw chai and I panicked and I was like, oh, just kidding, can I get a chai instead of matcha? And now she's like, where's my matcha? Oops. Good morning. I realized that this video is literally just me saying good morning for like 5 days in a row and then getting coffee, and then it's the next day and I'm saying good morning again and doing the exact same thing, but I swear I do more than that. Currently working on this drawing because I don't know that much to do here. So I guess I'm not actually a student here because I heard everyone here studies, they don't have free time, but I have a lot of free time. But anyways, I'm drawing, I don't know if you can see, it looks a little messy right now, but I don't think I've done like perspective drawing since I was in like second grade, but this is actually really fun. So yeah.
Oh, I don't think so.
can keep the dollar, I just want your 2 cents. I don't wanna follow, I've been feeling pure bliss. Takes me back to summer 08. Had to find a new way. Hadn't been on the plane.
Good morning. It's this thing that if you drink coffee and then you go to bed and then you wake up, you like feel really energized. And I had coffee after the hike before I like took a nap, and I think it's true.